second. Thank you so much for taking the walk with us today. You've inspired us all. I want to thank everybody, especially that walked without shoes today. We're going to tell you about one of the reasons why we took our shoes off today. And one of the things, one of the actions that you can take today as a part of the walk, okay? Some of you heard us talk about Tom's shoes. Tom's shoes is a great example of a simple thing you can do and help someone else out. The shoes are right here by the door. If you buy a pair of Tom's shoes, then a kid in Africa is going to get a pair of shoes because we're going to literally go in November and put them on their feet one by one. You need to know that doing something great and making an impact as a young person, as a generation of people, does not have to be about raising thousands or millions or hundreds of dollars. You guys have the opportunity to start your day every day and take the walk. Today you did that. Some of you did it without shoes. Can I see your shoes in the air for everybody that did it without shoes? That's amazing. I want to thank you so much for joining us today. We're going to hang out right here by the restaurant sign, and we want to encourage everybody to come up here and check out a pair of Toms, buy a pair, make a difference with that action today. And we're going to hang out for a little bit. I want to thank you again. Everybody say, I took the